The idea behind the challenge is, how do you deal with multiple terrains with a vehicle? There's a water phase, there's a land phase, and then there's an air phase at the end.
You have a bunch of stuff.
There was a lot of mud and pollen, so we got stuck in there. We had to fully reverse everything and start over several times. And finally, we made it out.
After we got through the water phase, we were just gonna go up like almost like a beach area. And we made the wheels so they have enough grip in the grass.
Oh, there you go. We had to get the tennis ball off of the 8-foot pole. So we did that. We had a drone sitting on top of our bot that we just launched from the bot when we got there, and it was able to knock off the ball.
Classes like this help us remember why we wanted to be engineers in the first place, especially when we're taking really problem-solving heavy classes. It's really fun to build something.